An object 60 cm from a lens gives a virtual image at a distance of 20 cm in front of the lens. What is the focal length of the lens? Is the lens converging or diverging? We have to, after result, we have to say that it's converging or diverging, okay, from the focal length. Then what to do? Since the image is formed is virtual, is located on the same side of the lens as the object. Then what is the formula for the lens? We know everybody. 1 by f equal to 1 by b minus 1 by u. So b there is given minus 20 centimeter. There be plus minus, nothing will be given. But that, you know, that's why we have to see from the question. This is virtual limit, is not real. That's why it is minus 10 is there. Minus 20 centimeter. And u equal to object always negative. So object is minus 60 centimeter. Okay. Then what is the focal length? 1 by f equal to, instead of b you have to put 1 by 20. And instead of u, 60. The minus is there. Minus minus will be plus. So 60. Then LCM you take. LCM will be what? 60. LCM is 60. Then you have to do here minus 3 plus 1 by 60. Minus 2 by 60 is 1 by 30. So ultimate it will come minus 1 by 30. So f equal to minus 30 centimeter. Reciprocally it. 1 by f is 1 minus 1 by 30. So f is what? Minus 30. So if minus sign is coming, that means what? Your lens is diverging and it is a concave lens. Okay. Like this you have to do the numericals. Okay. Try to do. If any problem, then you ask me. Okay. Another one I'll just explain. Okay. An object is placed 10 centimeter in front of a lens. The lens forms a real image 3 times magnified. Okay, 3 times magnified. Where is the image formed? What is the focal length of the lens? Since the image is real, it is formed on the opposite side of the lens as the object and it is inverted with respect to object. Hence, magnification is, here will be negative. Okay. Then here u equal to minus 10 centimeter. Object always negative. Then m equal to also, we have said, minus 3. We have to see from the question. Plus minus will be not given. So m equal to b by u. So instead of m minus 3, b you have to find. So u is minus 10, minus minus getting cancelled. So what is left? B equal to 30 centimeter. Now put in the formula. 1 by f equal to 1 by b minus 1 by u. So 1 by 30 minus 1 by minus 10, minus minus will be plus. LCM you take, then after LCM and all calculation you have to do little bit, then you will get 4 by 30. So f equal to 30 by 4 into 7.5 centimeter. So like this you have to do. Okay. Another one, two lenses of power plus 6D and minus 2D are placed in contact. Find the power of the focal length of the combination. Combination we have done P equal to P1 plus P2. So there is minus 6, another is plus minus 2. So plus minus minus 6 minus 2 is 4D. So focal length of the combination is equal to 1 by P equal to, because P equal to 1 by F. So F equal to what? 1 by P. So we can write 1 by P is equal to 1 by 4 meter is equal to 25 centimeter. Okay. 1 by 4 into 100. How it is coming? 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So 1 by 4 into 100 is equal to 25 centimeter. So like this you do. I am sending the photo to you. Okay.